show of VG, I was cool.
You're standing here all evening looking handsome. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Try the ball into the house. A man has done this before. You've done this before, haven't you? Professional ball player. Here we go. Machado, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. That's how quickly the goals can be scored here at Polo. Now, if anybody would like to. Okay, warm up. Line up, gentlemen, line up. That's the equaliser very quickly there, gentlemen. Line up, one apiece. Here we go, ready when you are. Lovely, throwing it like a real macho. And the ball's in play. And look at that, Melly going on, and Lucas Labat. Can he get the upper hand? Lucas Labat, he's going to try and keep that ball in play. Trying to be controversial and score from the back, but of course that's not allowed. More risky, he tries to set the ball back, and this is a good run here from Rashid Al-Bawadi. Moritz Kiniger taking on the local player. He played up blinder yesterday. I'm sure we will have learnt a lot from the older brother, Tariq, who's played all over.
Got away with it, so 5-1, 2 minutes left to play. I'm going to slowly ask.
Guests of honour, please, ladies and gentlemen, His Highness Sheikh Mansour bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum and His Excellency Sayyid Mohammed Hareb, Secretary General of the Dubai Sports Council.
Excuse me, can you get done, please?
Very much indeed. Chocolates from Master Chocolatier from Lindt. Don't be shy, he doesn't bite. There we go. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Timmy Bauer, thank you very much. Now then, in reverse order, ladies and gentlemen, starting in fourth place. On the wrong side of the pony, the place of the pony chest. He played a blinder from the United Arab Emirates.
Giedeker, the umpire, says play on. Moritz Giedeker tries to stairs roll into the side. Little backhand there from Machado. And there's the end of the first shot, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a round of applause,
thank you very much for sticking around.